Previously.
Sleep is a stranger to me. I wander the halls of this place as if in search of something, something unattainable, something beyond my grasp, yet my wanderings always take me back to the same place. It's as if the mask draws me to it in the night, beckoning me. Sometimes I awake to find myself standing before it. It holds for me some dark fascination that I can't explain, yet I'm unable to resist.
Sup, YouTube? And welcome to Avarice. Are you guys ready?
Yes!
Then let's get it. Alright, so basically, I guess we're playing as an old man. The door just opened up like it was nothing. Whoa, what the heck?
Circumstances of her tragic loss are still unknown, but she is thought to have fallen from the vessel during extreme weather conditions. Lord Armitage disappeared from public view and now lives the life of a recluse of the family estate. This latest disaster is a fresh blow to the White Star Line after...
What am I looking for? That's the question. My hat? What's going on with the lights? Oh my gosh! I'm about to say I don't have a reflection or nothing. Okay, so I can't open that door. Neither is that. Can I go up the steps? Let's try this door. Of course not. What the heck am I looking for? I'm guessing that's none of that stuff. Look at the window. Nothing. This door? Nope. Nope. Alright, let's check down the hallway then. Nope. Okay, here's the door. We got another chest in here. This chest contains... Whoa! What was that? Anyway. This chest contains nothing. Can't pick nothing up. Yo, them doors gotta stop closing behind me like that. Anyway. Is that a painting? A painting of what? Can I move this? Nope. So we got some the statue of Ganesha, and we got the Hydra, and we got Kai's statue. I'm not certain. What the heck? Alright, can we run? No, I forgot I'm an old man. I can't run. Yo! What the heck is going on? Yo, didn't I just come this way? Oh my gosh! Yo. Okay. Yeah, I definitely just came this way. No, we're not doing that. Which door is that? Is this door? Nope. This door? Go back? Nope. I gotta make my way back up the steps. Okay. Can I open this door now? No. What the heck is going on? Let's try one of these doors. Same door? Yep. We're just looping around in circles. Yo.
It had been almost a year since that night, since I lost my Emily to the darkness of that heartless sea. Her face haunts me in my dreams, and my waking hours bring me little respite from her absence. Sometimes I fancy I hear her voice in the dead of night calling to me. The cool trip of the wind, and of my continued isolation in this place.
So, accident at sea. Yo. Oh, this door sounds like... Oh my gosh. That is so loud. Okay. What the heck is going on? Look. Now. My ear's starting to itch. Like my hairs are starting to stand up. Hello? Oh my gosh. I thought that door was about to swing open. Oh my gosh. Go, 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 go. Oh, who's that?
Something far more sinister, something I brought upon myself, upon both of us, and from which...
Like what?
I feel it reaching for me out of the darkness. I fear that one day it will take me someplace from which I may never return.
Oh my gosh. Oh no, so I gotta put these back in the right order or something. I'm assuming. Please don't tell me I gotta. I can't set them up right. I probably got to. Sit up. That works. Yo. I'm on edge right now. Bruh. I gotta stop checking these doors because they're not gonna. Yo, I didn't press it that many times. Same door, okay. So we're gonna go through the door this time. We're gonna try that door to exit. Oh my gosh. Y'all want me to open that door? Nope. Nope. Close this door. Close it, close it, close it. Oh my gosh. Where am I supposed to be going? Yo, even the statue stayed the same like I had it before. That's crazy. This door opens yet? No, of course not. We just go up the steps. I know none of these doors work. So we're just gonna go through the same door. Oh my god! I don't like this game. It was dark in here too. Oh, I gotta do something in here. What do I gotta do in here? the closet? No way. Y'all got me messed up right now. Oh no. Oh no. Oh wait, the key. Oh my gosh! I might as well go back. What? How am I supposed to bring up my inventory? Right. Maybe it's for something else. Oh yeah, yes. A picture of your wife?
Hers was an uncommon beauty. Our love, the truest of any love that has ever been or ever will be. Of all my adventures, none have brought me riches of fortune that could compare to the peace and joy I found by her side.
Yeah, I thought somebody was behind me.
I could not save her.
I sound like a cat. Oh my gosh, man. Really? Finally, a different door. Let's go. Oh, she's crying. Yo, what's going on? Yo. What the heck is going on? She's drowning. Yo. What? I can't see. Yo. I can't see. She's drowning. Bruh. Yo. Yo, y'all gotta stop playing. Play these games with me. Oh my gosh. What is this nonsense? Am I in the cave? Yo, what is going on? Holy heck. Yo! Yo, we gotta get out of here. Let's keep going. Don't even worry about none of that. Let's just go. Don't got time for it. Don't got time for it. Keep going. Oh my goodness. Don't got time for it. Go. Come on. Go through the door. Oh my gosh. Go, 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 go. Oh my goodness. Somebody's else in here. Somebody's in here. Go. Just go. Don't want to see it. What the heck? Oh, now everything's back to normal. What's up? What's open? Y'all playing games. Yeah. Where's the radio? Yo, why is this down? Oh my!
I will rid myself and this world of its curse.
Yo.
Let the cleansing fire eradicate the darkness.
Oh my gosh. I got goosebumps.
To retreat from my heart so that I may see again and remember. Remember her face and the love we shared.
Oh no, I can't. There's something I gotta do in this room. What do I gotta do now? Something dealing with this fire? I can't see nothing. Do I gotta go back? No. Okay, so something's off. I can't see nothing. Has to be something dealing with this fire. Nice reflection. Oh, the mask. Yo. Can I leave now? Yes.
Then,
go.
As I watch it burn, I see her face in its place.
No.
Screaming for help.
No.
Help that I know did not come then and cannot come now.
Go. Uh-oh. A freaking loop. Yo. So demonic. I don't want to play this no more. Yo, how did that thing get down here? Serious right now. What am I supposed to do? Oh, the door's open. Let's go. What? Oh no. Close the door. Hey, we ain't got time for that. Where?
I hold her gaze. Her lips move, but I hear only the sound of darkness in the waves that carry us through the black night. Only a moment earlier, she was begging me to cast the mask into the sea. I deny her and push her from me with such force and mad rage that she is sent backwards and over the railing.
Yo!
Clutching on with slipping hands. I hear her cries now.
Are you serious? You chose the mask over your wife? Savage.
And I watch as she slips into the darkness.
That's exactly what you get. I don't feel no sympathy for you, old man. No sympathy.
All is lost.
I wonder why a demon is chasing you. This is crazy. That was a really good game. Wow. Very good. All right, guys. Make sure you hit that like button, turn off notifications, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Deuces! Not bad.